welcome to the Tami Show from Santa Monica, from Natchez, Mississippi. The Tami Show historically was the first time James Brown was ever photographed performing. He performed right before the Rolling Stones. They're involved in this sequence, and we got to see Chadwick's footwork for the first time.
It was 16 hours of dancing, doing the same performance over and over and over again for all the different angles. Papa's got a brand new bag. It was an intense project to do, going from I can only do the mashed potatoes in the slick shoes to the point where you could do it in tennis shoes because your legs got so strong.
I wasn't surprised but that they loved me. But I asked them, they know all my songs being a different time. They had like, wearing all the clothes we used to wear and everything. In mind of mine.